this comes less than a week after a powerful explosion killed more than 160 people in Beirut. CNN has just obtained new video of the moment the blast happened.